This is how much nylon came out of the U-joint after using a torch. In order to remove these easier, I put idler arm puller and just hammer out one side at a time.